Lex and I had a little bet about who was going to cry and who wasn't. And for the past 6 months, you know, I was calling BS on her. When she walked down the aisle and I lost it, she won the bet. And she's gorgeous. Yeah.